It's really a pleasure to be here at Floydfest. It's quite a long time in the planning, and as much as we planned it, the more I thought about it, the less I knew about what kind of a show this would be. I know we're in Virginia. There's been a lot of acoustic music throughout the day, and then this is a song that I wrote with my good friend David Lindley. Woo! I spoke to you the other day.
Call it alone in the dark.